3946 will leave remainder 2 with 4, 88 will leave remainder 0 with 4, and therefore we will take the remainder as 4. The respective bases are 7 and 8. 7 square, 8 raised to power 4. The sign in between is subtraction. So 9, 7 square will lead to 9 at the unit place. 8 raised to power 4 will lead to 6 at the unit place. 9 minus 6, the value is 3. I hope you have seen the concerned video.